AIDS.
Yes, you have AIDS.
I hate to tell you, boy, that you have AIDS.
You got the AIDS.
You may have caught it when you stuck that filthy needle in here.
Or maybe all that unprotected sex put you here.
It isn't clear, but what we're certain of is you have AIDS.
Yes, you have AIDS.
Not HIV, but full-blown AIDS.
Be sure that you see that this is not HIV, but full-blown AIDS.
Not HIV, but really full-blown AIDS.
I'm sorry, I wish it was something less serious.